So Dave, we're going to go over the benefits. We're going multiple systems here.
Correct.
So in this section of the roof, we're using half inch high density with smooth.
Induction welded.
Induction welded. So what are some of the benefits of going this route?
Well, some of the benefits of doing induction welding is you can run your sheets any way. Okay.
I can run them at 45 if I wanted.
If you want to run 45, you can. I mean, all you do is hit the deck or the top of the flute and you can run your sheets anyway, which can be a real time saver. You know, it can benefit you from a night seal.
Right.
So we're, what, 60, 70 feet wide?
Yep.
We could run them this way, the whole shot, and we'd only have one edge to night seal.
So what would the fastening pattern be?
Well, for a standard GAF warranty, the deck dictates the fastening pattern. Is it wood? Is it concrete? Yeah. Whatever it is, we have specific fastening patterns for that.
So whatever deck there, you need to follow our specifications, call GAF, get somebody, your salesperson, they'll tell you exactly what you need for a fastening pattern.
Exactly.
Another thing, what is different about this insulation?
We're not staggering. The reason we don't stagger is we have a roof already here.
The thermal drive.
Thermal break, yes. And why would you stagger over an existing roof?
Yeah. I mean, I get that question all the time. I tell guys, there's no need to stagger, especially one layer of insulation.
Yeah.
You're not going to stop it anyway. You have an existing roof.
Exactly.
So again, it's speeding things up.
Mm-hmm.
You're saving some labor. Oh. Makes job more efficient.
Yeah. If you did stagger, you'd have three cuts. And yeah, I got
all
two.
All these units to cut around?
Yeah.
Or you just,
well, I mean, I'm talking about the edges, yeah, but yeah.
So Dave, we're using half inch because we can't put smooth directly to the deck. So we have to have a separator board.
Right.
And we're going to have another section where there's another option you can use besides the half inch. But we'll go into that in another segment.
Right.
This is one option here.
Yes.
Because we cannot put smooth directly to the deck. Okay?
Right.
So Dave, we have this wall flashing.
Yes.
There's a couple ways to do this. What's one way?
One way is to die your sheet into the wall, do mechanically attachment with a seam plate. Yes.
And then do a separate flashing
right
down the floor.
I mean, we've been doing that for years.
So depending how long it is, you might do it in 10 or 20 foot sections. So every section, wherever you cut, you got to do a vertical. You got to stop and start. You got an angle change. You got a vertical. You got to do it by hand. We kind of preach about eliminating hand welding as much as you can.
Right.
We got 100 foot wall flashing here done in one shot.
Right.
What do we got to have underneath? What do we have for our base attachment?
Induction welded welding
plates. Induction welded
plates.
Yeah. Every 12 inches on center. So actually you could take this up in one shot.
Right.
There's no right or wrong way to do it. To me, you're eliminating a lot of labor, a lot of steps right here.
Right. And again, with a wooden deck, I could run all these sheets this way, come in and cap it with this, and run one piece wall flashing.
And we also have other videos how to do this detail.
Yes.